What's up everybody, welcome back to my laboratory. Safety is number one priority, but it's not exactly my laboratory, just outside of my house. And today I'm gonna show you how to hack your camera, like if you wanna take a picture of a humongous spider, like this one. You see how big it is? Outside of your house, if you wanna take a picture but your cell phone camera sucks, with this lens, you see how big it's magnifying? You can hack your camera to make a better picture of your spider next to your house. So let's check it out. All you need is like lens like that. This is like very not strong lens, but it will do. It's like for high school lens. Let's check it out. You wanna zoom out your camera all the way. And you see? You see, you can see the spider, but not as awesome as it could be. So we're gonna bring it up. It's pretty a lot closer, huh? But what about if we bring this lens up? Check this out. Look how awesome it is. So this is how it normal would be. Closer lens and even bigger lens. Check out how awesome footage you can get with this kind of lens. Especially with the crappy camera that you don't have a zoom in. So that's what you would get. And that's without lens. With one lens, bigger lens. Yeah, what do you think about this spider? This is pretty crazy, huh? Humongous spider. Tell me in comments what kind of spider is this. I'm gonna try to measure him. You guys see? By legs like what, an inch big? So yeah, that's it. This is the humongous spider over here. I found it. I never seen this kind of spider before. Let me know what kind is it in comments below, and let me know what do you think about camera hack, the lens hack. Do you think it's a lot better or a lot worse? And as always, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you next time.